Welcome to Minute with Myers. I am Pastor Ed Myers, and today's minute, I wanted to just tell you, this morning, I needed that extra cup of coffee. I needed just a little bit more motivation to get going. And one of the things that does that for me is reading Philippians, not just reading my Bible, reading Philippians, right? Paul writes to the church in Philippi, and it is just such a letter of encouragement and motivation. And so I was reading through that again, and what stood out for me today is in that first chapter, Paul refers to them as partners in ministry or partners in God's grace. And it made me think about the isolation from quarantine, and maybe you're feeling alone. I don't know. You might be in a crowded house like I am with two teenagers and a mother-in-law, and you might wish you were alone some days. But for many folks out there, we're seeing an increase in depression rates, increase in anxiety, an increase in domestic violence, increase in suicide ideation, just from the circumstances from the quarantine added on to already strained relationships. And man, maybe today you just need to hear that you are not alone. And that was a great motivator for me. Right, with everything going on, feels like the weight of the world on our shoulders sometimes, but we don't have to carry it ourselves. We are partners in ministry. We are partners in God's grace. So as a storm blew through our neighborhood again this week, wow, in our community, you're not alone. We have some folks coming together to help some of our older members remove down trees from their yard. They're not alone. It may seem like it sometimes. It may seem like even God is far off. Open Philippians and just start reading and hear the motivation that comes from the depth of God's love for you and the people of God who love you as well. You are not alone. God loves you. So do I. Amen.